Good evening. Right now we're on Alcoy off of State Fair on Detroit's east side. Now police left just about 10 minutes ago. They were here from the time about 5 hours from 5 until 10 processing the scene. Take a look at some video. So this is what we know right now. Around 5 o'clock police got this call that a man in his 30s right now by public information officers being called a John Doe. They say he did not have any identification on him. A white man in his 30s shot dead on Alcoy, like I said, right off of State Fair on Detroit's east side. Right now, we do know that 3 people were taken in for questioning. We do not know if there have been any arrests made or if those people were just taken down to the police department to talk to them about what they know. Now, I want to tell you that we're kind of far from the scene, even though police have left and we could have gotten closer. There was a lot of screaming back and forth between people across the street, yelling, a very volatile atmosphere. It was very quiet while police were here, but as soon as they left, it started getting really loud and really heated. So for our own safety, we just moved farther away. We don't know if that had to do with what was going on here. And really, we don't know what led up to this. But again, this one man, this white man in his 30s, considered a John Doe right now. Police trying to piece together exactly what happened. They've been out here all night from 5 until 10, of course, now working on the scene, working on things back at the station. If you have any information, of course, it goes without saying that you should call Crime Stoppers at 1-800-SPEAK-UP. On Detroit's east side, Camille Amiri, Fox 2 News.
Camille, thank you for that live report.